Simply unzip the durable nylon case to access your vehicle scale. This scale includes four 15-inch by 15-inch wireless pads and an LCD control box. To turn the scale on, first turn on each individual pad by pushing the small button on the underneath side to illuminate the red light. On the display unit, turn the power on the battery pack on. Then, by pushing the on-off button, you can turn on the LCD screen. The scale should read all zeros. You can also tear it to zero, as well as change it from pounds to kilograms. To demonstrate the scale's accuracy, we will use a 50-pound weight on each pad. As you can see, the scale quickly settles at 50 pounds and then returns to zero once the weight is removed. Now we'll demonstrate the 7,000-pound wireless vehicle scale with a car. It doesn't take long for the scale to register the 3,760-pound weight of the Ford Fusion. The billet aluminum scale ramps you see in this video are also available. For more information about the PROFORM 7,000-pound wireless vehicle scale, the billet aluminum ramps, and a $50 cash rebate that's available, please visit proformparts.com.